guys, this is Low Graphics.
And Low Graphics Bro.
And today we will do the episode 3 of Assassin of Steam. And yeah, we were like kind of finding out what to exactly do. So I kind of went to my previous messages. These screenshots I took for my thumbnail, so just ignore it. And my brother left and came back again and disturbed me a lot. Anyway, let's continue. So when after disabling the cannon, Mayor Emir actually talked and told us to go to the church. We went and I went there and just opened the chest and came back without realizing it. Hey, stop pushing me. So yeah. So anyway, I even checked out a little bit and I found one secret thing about this thing, and it was a chest hidden here. And it's like Steve's diary. So let's just check it out. Today I heard that the miners of Mount Jewel have been having a bit of trouble in their mines. Lots of monsters have suddenly appeared, but luckily I'm Steve. I have faced a lot worse than this. Come on, move it, man.
No.
Tomorrow I will go help the miners drive back the monsters and help them with their mining. Yeah, this is basic. So he just told what he's gonna do, nothing else. I thought it would be some divine revelation or something.
Wait for me!
Anyway, we have to go to the church now.
Wait for me!
Where are you?
I'm behind you.
Just come.
The zombies are behind you.
Just ignore them, it's fine. We have been ignoring the whole time anyway. So I think this was the church. Oh crap.
You're leaving me!
I think this is the church. And we're supposed to talk to this guy. Come fast now. Oh, there's a ladder here.
How can
anyway, I'll just talk to this guy and come. Don't leave already. Wait.
Nothing.
Oh, this is the mayor of Emir.
Okay, I'm going. Oh, come.
Oh, he's inside?
Come now. See? Oh, Strat. How's that, Strat?
Wow, what is this? Hall of Fame?
There's some books inside. Take those.
I think I have too many books. Should I leave some?
Yeah.
One second. Let me see what he says. Low Graphics. I didn't know Steve had a brother. Wait.
Huh?
My name is Stuart. I am Steve's brother. So he's a brother. I didn't know Steve had a brother. Well, he does. I am more sad than anyone that he has been killed. Be sure to use the shop. I'll accompany you on your journey to stop the assassin. Here's a tip: if you die, you will lose one XP.
Hey, bro! You can buy a bow for 20 XP. I don't need that, but I'm
seriously, where?
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Let me read the missions, man. Come on.
I'm gonna buy something.
Oh, this ender chest. This could be useful later on. So I'll just keep the unwanted books I don't need. I just got a mission 3 book. Did you read it?
There's a no.
Wait, this is mission 3? Did I miss mission 3 2 book?
3?
I think I missed one of the books.
No,
I got mission 2.
No.
No, I didn't miss it. So this is our mission 2. Monster. Moonstar, sorry. The skeleton army has retreated. The mayor of Emir wants you to defeat them so they will stop attacking Emir. Objectives: go to the mountain ranges by going on the path past the cannon, travel through the mountain ranges and enter the army barracks. Once inside, destroy the 3 power cores, then defeat the leader of the skeleton army, Captain Yarma. With the power cores, destroy and Captain Yarma dead, the skeleton army should never attack Emir again. So our objective is to destroy the skeleton army captain.
Hey bro, you want a shield? You have 20 XP or what?
I have 27.
I have 22 because I just bought a splash of healing. 3 XP's for that.
Arrowproof vest. Ooh, that looks good.
Which?
I hate those arrows. Don't you think that would be a good idea?
Wait,
this is the second part of the game. Wait, don't press anything. Be careful.
I'm not pressing anything.
Oh, this is a shop. So anytime
you can come. Shop. This is a shop.
And you can just change anytime. But how do you start the game? I think easy. Anyway, we'll check.
Wait, I'm buying a shield. Do you need a shield?
No, I'm going for the arrow protecting that thing. And oh man, I wanted this bad. Soldier repeater. Come, let's go kill some zombies and come back.
Wait, I'll buy it.
Don't you think it's better?
I'll need the shield. I don't need the shield anymore.
I want that arrow-proof vest. But don't you think by the time I get it, it'll be like useless? But the
it's your wish.
Fine, I'll go for the
bow.
This thing. Bow, yeah. So, what about you? What do you have?
I just bought a splash of healing and a thing.
So I have infinite arrows, yeah? Let me test it.
Hey, don't.
Not any intellect. Wait, I didn't hit you. Alright, so I have 7 XP left. Bone shield. Oh man, I wish I could get it.
I can get it and give it to you.
Can you? No, I don't want the shield, I want the armor. It's 16.
Which one?
This one, you see?
Oh, you need
it's arrow proof, so if any arrow hits you, I'm pretty sure it won't affect you. I guess, I hope so. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, this sword, how much damage?
So what do you want to get? Oh, you can get it, give it back or something?
No. Once you get it, you got it. Wait, I want to try something.
One second, let me just press it again. You cannot afford it, yeah.
Hey bro.
Yeah.
Look at this sword.
What happens with that?
I'm gonna take that off. Oh,
hey, don't mess with that. Keep it the way it is.
Okay. I'm just gonna keep it like that because it looks.
Wait, can we take it from there?
No.
So you were testing that?
Yeah, I was testing that. It didn't work.
We are in adventure mode, yeah. So we can't.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Wait, my arrow. I have to keep everything in.
Wait, the arrow doesn't stay in your inventory? It comes automatically down, I think.
It goes in inventory.
Okay, anyway, just get me that armor. I'll give you the armor I have. It's 20% and unbreaking.
Nope.
Alright, then leave it. Let's go.
Wait, let me see what do I want.
Wait, what should we do? What should we do now? I think we should just press easy and continue, I guess.
Wait.
Are you done buying? We're taking too long, man. Come on, do fast. You done?
I'm buying this.
What is that?
A boots.
Why boots, man? What's the benefit of it? I have plenty of boots myself. I have the same boots, man.
Huh?
I could have exchanged it with you, bro.
Oh.
I had the same with full HP. You could have given me the armor. I hate you, man. Anyway, let's go. I think I need a sword. How much is a sword? No, wait, I have 2 swords. That's fine. Wait, can we join the swords?
Yep.
Let me see.
But it takes out the inventory.
Ah, that's bad. Hey, stay for a little bit.
Oh, sorry. Come, let's go.
Okay, let's talk to the guy once.
Go.
Oh, wait.
Buddy, do you need some food?
We can't talk with him? Okay, then I will press easy if.
And I'll buy one steak.
Come, let's just press easy. Don't worry, you can change the difficulty in every shop. Difficulty is. Think it's been
hard.
It's too hard, come on. Yeah, this button, no way. So it's easy. Now what do we do? Go back? Well, this is just a shop. It doesn't mean like it'll open up something for us.
What are you doing?
Just keeping the leftover armors or whatever. And the cannon codes also. I don't know why you have extra.
Just keep the cannon codes. It might be helpful for later.
So we talk to him back?
Nope. You go.
Wait, it must be written in the book. Yeah, I just might have not gotten it right. Let me check it again. Oh, go to the mountain ranges by going on the path past the canyon. Oh, past the canyon.
Whee!
I'm so dumb.
I know the way. I know the way.
Oh yeah, there's a gateway now.
Yeah, there's, come with me. Monster? Oh my god.
Oh god, there's so many monsters.
Objective, defeat Captain Yarma at the army barracks.
You're moving too much, just stay on one side, I guess.
Yes, it's music. Yarma. Oh my god.
I love bows. I've been missing my bow for a long
time. Wait, did you have a bow?
Oh, I managed to kill the horse. Is that a bad idea?
Why?
The bow makes things easier.
I know.
And it doesn't get damaged also. That's way better. Wait, is there anything secretive here?
Oh yeah, search. I'm going to kill some of the skeletons. Oh my god. No, they're charging on me. Where are you?
I got some battle. I got some battle of enchantments.
Give some to me, bro.
Not this time. You didn't give me any.
I gave you.
What did you give me? Okay, come take some.
You're going. Thanks a lot. Wait, I have three. And you didn't give me some. So I won't give you.
What do you mean? I love the game now a lot actually.
Because of the bow, right?
Yeah, it has made things easier. You didn't use this all the time?
I used it with you, but angry, so yeah.
What do you mean by angry?
You're crying, that's why. Oh!
A garrison doorway has been opened.
I just jumped randomly, seriously.
I killed, I think. I really don't know what happened exactly. Come, let's go and check.
Yeah. Someone, 911, please help me. Police. Wow, the game is going really good. Do watch, let's kill all of them. All the skeletons. Thanks a lot. Bro, you have 111 kills.
Thanks, man. Oh, I have a shield. Yes. I'm perfect now.
But I'm not playing with you anymore.
Hey, isn't
my... I'm not gonna play anymore.
Wait, what do we do upstairs? Wait, there's stairs here?
Course.
There's nothing to do here. Nothing's there. Oh, are those shields? Just take it out. Oh yeah, there is something there. Chest.
I'm taking it. Whatever is inside is there. And I killed the parkour. What's in it?
Strength potion and some meat.
Give me the meat.
Take it.
Seriously, I need meat. I have two.
Oh, I got some. Oh no, this is already there with me. Some bottle of enchanting.
I also have 10. Give me some. No,
you took some, no?
No.
Wait, you didn't take it all?
Nope.
Oh, thank you. Oh god, where is it? Oh shit, I missed it. Anyway, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, so...
Oh, yes.
Where are you?
Okay, there's a skeleton with a horse. Come with me, fast, now.
I'm with you. Stay far.
Oh, why did you kill me?
How can I kill you?
But you had a bow.
I didn't kill you.
Yes, you did. Don't lie.
Wait, I killed you?
Yeah.
No, skeleton cavalry.
But you're a skeleton as well.
Man, you're so lame.
I know I'm lame. Wait.
Oh.
If you don't wait for me, I'm gonna kill you. In real life. Actually, dead.
You suck. Hey, you will kill me. Seriously, I'll beat you, man. Oh yeah, there's some chest here again. Thanks for the bottle of enchantment. The last two are yours. Okay. So I got some book once again. Let me just read the book. Hey, who's shooting?
I don't know.
Oh, just shooting?
Oh, what's that?
Okay, I can't say I'm proud to be so. Oh, bad timing, bad timing, bad timing.
Bad timing, but everything might be good there. The Greshishan doorway.
Open. What? What is it?
I don't know what's the name of the.
What is it?
Door.
Where is it say? Oh, the garrison.
Yeah, garrison.
Garrison doorway was what?
Read the book.
Yeah, once again.
Read the book.
Wait, come on. I can't say I'm proud to be serving under Captain Yarma's skeleton army, especially as I'm a pig man. Formerly part of the tribal snouts until they exiled all of us out during the great pig man revolution. Captain Yarma is a rogue iron golem who I believe used to be the protector of Emir until he went rogue. That is, then he banded together all the skeletons in these mountain ranges, and you have to save me, ranges, into the skeleton army. Captain Yarma is very powerful and merciless, killing anyone who calls him a robot. Wait, he's a robot? My three comrades and I came to be in the skeleton army during our exile. Captain Yarma saw how powerful we were in combat and offered us a spot as his fourth general. And that's the story of my life since the revolution. I don't know what happened to all the other exiles. I suspect a fair few of them are still stranded in the frozen wasteland. Probably riding gas for fun. Wow! So we might encounter some gas, bro.
No problem.
In the
shoot them. Fireballs back.
Oh yeah, be ready. In the upcoming battle, I get to be be the man, the cannon. Check that pigman, the cannon. Looking forward to destruction I'm going to cause. Okay, so this is the general of the pigman, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, members of pigman general. Okay, now it makes sense.
My aim is really bad.
Move it. Can we ride it? Just check if you can ride. Don't shoot it.
Don't. Wait. Why are you shooting me? Why are you shooting?
Why are you running? Okay, let's see.
Oh, the horse is hitting me.
Wait, why can't I kill this?
The horse killed me. The horse had a invisible skeleton.
Oh, it's a cavalry, so I think I guess it glitched out or something, I'm not sure.
Wait for me!
Oh yeah, it was not even there. Or it fell down, I guess. I fell down. Oh, there's a secret spot!
Where?
Just meat, nothing else.
Give me some meat!
Alright, I'll give you. It's steak, not meat.
Then why did you say meat?
Bad habits.
I thought it was a resource pack.
Alright, so come, where are you, bro?
Wait, I'm killing this skeleton.
How far is it? Where are you exactly? Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Look,
so that was the skeleton which was floating here. Did you know that?
Oh, yeah.
You see these arrows? I was the one who shot it.
You can't see me. My time is now. You can't see me. My time is now. Thanks for the XP.
Man, you're the one who's stealing it.
Kill the horse.
Kill whatever you can. Step aside, man.
Oh my god, it draws one of my bullets. Oh, oh my god, I just messed up bad.
It's fine.
Get the back.
Do you see anybody? Where are the rest? I think I saw some in the... Oh yeah, there are some up.
Wait.
Do you see any more?
Wait, let me see. I have to go in the high ground.
You're supposed to kill all of them, then only the garrison opens, I think.
Ah, I see one.
Yeah, see, you have to kill these archers.
Bro, wait for me! Yeah.
Man, I feel like we are soldiers or something. Soldiers of doom. Soldiers.
Oh!
Okay, there's that bad horse, yeah?
Yeah, you're in the horse.
Your arch nemesis? Okay, why does it move so much? You know, ignore it and just destroy all the... What do you call it? Wait, there's a spawn point here or what? Ah, yeah. Anything left?
No.
What are these for anyway?
For
see for the chest. Maybe there might be a chest. Huh? What is it?
Okay, I don't know. What do I want?
There's a leggings here.
We're gonna take them. Let's go. We don't have time. Checkpoint reach. I think that's the guy.
Wait, there's guns. Wait, stay far. Stay far and shoot.
Read it.
Oh yeah, there's something to read. Captain Yarma, welcome to the Skeleton Army. Low graphics and low graphics, bro. I see you got past my garrison, but my forces in here will stop you. Remember, the goal is to disable the 3 power cores, okay? You heard, yeah? The power cores.
I just pushed one of the skeletons off.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so we should be also careful, that means. So there are some power cores and we have to destroy it, yeah?
Yep, I guess.
Disable them actually.
I'm taking all of them. I'm taking
Oh god,
them.
Okay, let's go. Hey, this full empty here. I'm gonna check it out.
I have an iron shield and it disappeared. I have a shield. I'm gonna kill all of them. Wait, these are really easy to kill. It's really easy to destroy. I'm gonna die, bro.
This one.
I'm gonna disconnect if you say that again. There are cannons. Get ready for it. You can destroy us.
I seriously like gave up on my sword.
Not me.
Yeah, why did
you? I pushed one of them off. Where are you? I can't see you.
There's snowballs here for what?
Ah, there's a gas! Where are you, first of all? I don't know. I'm just going front, okay?
You managed to do it? Did you destroy any core yet?
I'm just gonna destroy the core.
Have you destroyed any yet? You know what, let's go one place at a time.
I see a big skeleton, giant skeleton.
Do one thing, let's go one place at a time. Come here, come with me.
Where are you, first of all?
Just come entrance right.
Why right? Why not left?
It's better here, I feel. Let's give it a shot anyway.
There's a chest.
Nothing's there, nothing's there. No need to waste time. This bow is legendary.
Wait for it. Daring.
Wait, how do you know about that? Seriously. Never mind, let's change the topic.
I'm going.
Looks like there is some sort of puzzle that needs to be solved in order to deactivate the power cores.
Come here, bro, first of all.
Best thing is to kill all these mobs, then
first let's kill these. I died from an iron robot.
See, I told you.
No problem.
Help me out, man.
Yeah, come in. I'm gonna kill all of them. And then get destroyed. Wrecked. I can't see anything, seriously.
Where are you?
Just killed me!
Where are you, Zen?
Destroy me! What?
Oh god, yeah, finished. He lost, done with everything.
Wait. Waiting. You're looking at chest without me? How could you? You took all of them! Give me some!
I will give you this. Enjoy. I have too much of these. You can take this flash healing. Take it. Take those regeneration potion also. It might come handy.
I don't like you anymore. I'll not play in the next episode.
Hey, what is this? There's a button.
I won't come in the next episode.
Why?
You took everything.
Don't just go and finish the. Is there anything inside the furnace?
You're not a friend anymore.
Hey, there's a button here.
So? Press it and die.
Should I?
Yeah.
I pressed it.
Whee! It was so fun, right?
Yeah.
It was so cool.
Okay, let's go check. So what's here exactly?
I'm going.
Where are you?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that area.
There's an iron robot. What is
that? Yeah, that's really dangerous. Okay, give me some experience!
Leave it, one second.
Give me some experience!
What is this?
You can't destroy it for some reason. Let you go in the next one. Come! Come on, my brother.
Okay, take some.
I found one.
Take some. What happened? You don't want?
You're not giving me.
I just said take some. Wait, where's the button here? There's a puzzle, yeah, this time. Oh, there's a button here. Press the activate code. Press button to activate code. Now what? Oh, place the stained glass in order that you saw them appear from left to right. What? Hey, where are you? Come here and let's solve this.
You have to do it on that one.
Why, man? Just come. It'll be easier for
me. I'm going to the other side, the left.
Wait, I have no idea what to do here.
As in?
Left to right?
If you don't know, what will I know?
Seriously, I have no idea. So I'll just come with you and just check your place off.
Okay, I'm coming.
Wait, there's just one block given. I think it's a puzzle. Yeah, the whole game is a puzzle.
I'm coming.
So I think we should like stop this game now. Yeah?
No.
Come here, let's just stop for some time.
Wait, let's do the outro. Okay guys.
So see you guys, and I hope you like and subscribe, and thank you.
No graphics out.